Hi, this is Sifu Todd, Chun, and I'm going to show you how to use combined movements of Wing Chun. So we'll do a Pak Sau followed by a Lop Sau punch. So he punches with his back arm, I Pak Sau, I go into a Lop Sau and punch. So I Pak Sau the back arm, connect into a lop, punch with the lead arm. Pak Sau, Lop Sau punch.